And expand is, I mean, sort of all that goes together to expand what I can either deliver in my organization or to my clients, or in terms of what I understand and what I know.
The Triangle AMA chapter has helped me to expand by giving me the insights that I need to stay abreast. There are always new marketing techniques, new tools, new ways to do business, and new ways to help clients. And because I'm connected to the chapter, both local and national, I'm able to stay abreast of those things and can offer my clients the best and the newest technologies. So.
The chapter has helped me to expand. In doing so, I've gotten to expand my own knowledge and education, but also in the different events that I've been involved with through my membership, I've been able to expand the Triangle AMA in and of itself in helping to gain new members and retain members, which is always, you know, an important thing when you're trying to build a strong chapter, which we definitely do have here in the Triangle. There's a number of different SIG groups that you can align yourself with. I currently am focused with the healthcare SIG meeting and always walk away not only with new information and insights into what's going on within the healthcare realm and how marketing contributes to it, but also it's a great place to sit and kind of brainstorm with fellow colleagues. And it's been a really helpful to see other challenges and to be able to throw things out that you might be working on or experiencing, maybe a couple, whether they're difficulties or positive things. It's great to get insight from other professionals, and especially in a confidential manner. What's great about the SIG groups is when you get into those groups, even though some of the folks sitting next to you might be competitors of yours, everything stays within the room and is always kept confidential. And so I think that's great because, again, it gives you different perspectives that you might not have otherwise been able to consider.
The chapter has helped us to expand, I believe, by via the networking opportunities, as well as we have actually implemented some of the methodologies and ideas that we've learned via the chapter meetings and the SIG events and just discussion with other members.